Advocacy is the key program that Alola has. Advocacy program is really important to support women to be as a leader. IWDA support Alola through strengthening women leadership in village level. IWDA support to Alola is really, really helpful because from this support, we can identify the needs of the women and children, and then we can raise more women leaders in village council.
Maybe iha balo mak libre, iha balo sirao, iha balo sinafate. Feto lasai, feto iha uma, halo serbisu. Agurumus iha balo sinafate. Iha bairo deit, iha no bairo musanesa. Encontro hansane feto malo kula tuir. Tuir mai kalam baku malo. Realidad ini bem kami Timor-Leste hasuang hansane. Peranannya tu Amerika hauin. How sin the humane musanes? Fetomus bele atu futi disi sang botruma iha suku. Iha iha bayru de iha umat kainan sana musau feto bele futi disi sang sedede.
We try to advocate for the rights of the women and children. Even like meaning of advocacy is how to work together to do something to respond to the needs that we have.
Feto dahan san hau, maske hau falu, mai be feto malu. Mane malu kusi siramus hari dan hau beli sirahil hau musa kradesi hau dan hau pronto hau beli fetu dehanesan hau mus hau akar hau pronto.
I would like to increase the women leaders in village council talk about their own issue so they can enjoy their own rights.